In this video, I will be showing you how you can create a watermark for your video using Kapwing so that, number one, it deters people from stealing your videos, and number two, it also helps increase your brand recognition. Coming up. Hey guys, my name is Hafiz and welcome to Roll Record. On this channel, I teach beginners about video, share tips and also product reviews. My goal is to help you get started and go further in your video making journey. So if that is something that you're into, please consider subscribing. Okay, so without further ado, let's go to kapwing.com. Register yourself for a free account and log in, and you will be greeted by a page that looks something like this. Go to Tools and look for Watermark Video. And then from here, you can start from scratch by clicking on Get Started, or you can choose these ready-made templates below here, which I would recommend you use because honestly, it's easier. And from the templates, you can see that you have basically two different varieties. One is text, the other is image. And because I want to provide the most value for you, my viewers, I will show you both. Okay, but let's start with the image template because I think this is what most people will use. This is the image one, all right? And click on Make It. This is Kapwing's studio mode, all right? So what you see here, this square area here, this is the canvas, and what you choose to put inside this canvas is what your final outcome of your work will look like, okay? Now, here's a power tip. So now what you see here is a square format, which is preferred for Instagram as well as Facebook. And what you can do, if you want to change the video dimensions to something else, you can do so by clicking on any of these numbers here under output size. All right. So for example, 1:1 is for Instagram as well as Facebook. We have 9:16, which is the vertical format. If you use your phone to take a vertical video, for example, 16:9, mostly YouTube. And you also have 4:5, which is accepted for Instagram as well as Facebook. And you also have 5:4. But in this instance, what I'm going to be using is the square format, which is 1:1. All right. Now, moving on, you will see that there are two buttons that says replace, right? So one here and the other one here. Okay, so the next thing I am going to do is I am going to start uploading my clip. Okay, so click on the replace button here, and then you can choose to upload your video, or you can have a URL to the video that you want, and then you can just paste it here. For example, a YouTube video. Okay, so in my case, I am going to upload my own video. I'm going to click on this file right here and let it upload. There you have it. Next, I'm gonna upload is my image, all right, for my watermark. So I'm gonna click on replace and I am gonna click on upload. This is the image that I want, and there you go. That is my image for the watermark. Just by looking at it, you can see that it's pretty ugly because it's not blended in with the video. So I am gonna make a few changes to the watermark so it looks more blended in, okay? So the first thing that I will be doing is I would like to resize this, right? So I am gonna click on lock ratio, because if I don't click on lock ratio and if I change the size, it's gonna look funny, all right? So, but if I click on lock ratio, it's gonna maintain its sizing, okay? It's gonna maintain its ratio, okay? So I am gonna make it a little bit tiny at the corner here, okay? And then from here, I am going to click on adjust, and I am going to lower the opacity of the image so that it blends in, all right? And then from here, instead of it being sharp edges, I would like to make it rounded corners. So I can do so by dragging this bar here. That looks a lot better. Let's see how it looks. Nice. Okay, so if you're happy with how it looks, you can go ahead and click on export video. But before we do that, like I said, I'm gonna show you how we do it with text. So let's go ahead and do that right now. Okay, we're back at the watermark video page. So we're gonna select on this template right here. Okay, and click on make it. All right, and then we are back with this similar looking template, except for this time around, it's not a replace button here, but a text box. Okay, so I'm gonna quickly upload my video just to quickly show you. Okay, and then from here, you have the option to change the font to the font that you want. All right, you can also change the size, you can make it bold, things like that. You can change the text color if you want. All right. And also, if you want to have a background color, you can as well. There you go. But if you don't want to, you can leave it as it is. Now, let's say I'm going to make it a bit more noticeable. Okay, so I'm going to choose red, and then I'm going to choose the background as maybe black. All right. And then I'm going to change this to add pedal your bike. Okay. All right. Adjust it somewhere here. I'm gonna make it a little smaller. All right, I'm gonna make it a little smaller. And then, all right, I'm gonna also give it rounded corners. All right, nice. And last but not least, to give it a bit of an opacity to make it blend in better with the video. The last thing that I'd like to mention also is sometimes when you paste your text or when you paste your image for your watermark, you have to make sure that the timeline is the same duration as your video, because if it's not, then it's gonna disappear halfway through. For example, there, it disappears. So make sure you drag it all the way to the same duration as your video. All right, so now we're back with the watermark with image. So click on export video. All right, so after waiting a minute or so, this is the page that you will then see. On the left-hand side, you can see a preview player where you can basically take a look at the video that you created with the watermark. I think it looks great. To download, go to the download button here. And if you'd like to make any changes, you can go back to the studio mode by clicking on this edit button here. All right, guys, that's how you create a watermark for your videos using Kapwing. I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please be sure to give this video a like and also to share this video with your friends. If you have any questions, please feel free to let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.